Hi.
That is quite the emote, by the way. I have a snack, and it's a giant bucket of balls. They're tasty. They're cheesy. I'll pop them in my mouth. So good. All right. I forget every time that I finish this first crash on stream. Every time. So I feel good about last night. I will say that. I got further in Zelda 2 than I've ever done in my life. Let's attempt to beat this game. Actually, do I have any skill points? Yeah, I do. Wah! Okay. Alright. Alright, Box. You have a wonderful night. I'm just gonna sit here and eat cheese balls and play this game. What? You see nothing. Can I help you? Go for it. Are you using a spoon?
Maybe.
It is a game called Mario plus Rabbids. Rabbids are these little creatures. Look.
Yoshi!
Wait for it. Rabbits are like dumber minions.
Minions?
Yeah. Spawny! Maybe. Sephiroth! You playing? This is our fault. See you soon. We gotta help him, yet he runs away. The only thing with those cheese balls is you get covered in. Life, wah! Battle. These are quite big maps, by the way. Oh my Jesus. I hate to say it, but no. Sure, I probably should have. These are very addicting. Do I take in Yoshi or Mario? All right, fuck it. We'll try it. I don't think I've been upgrading him. Shit. I actually can't do it because I don't have good weapons on any of them. Okay, fine. Never mind. Pretty cool. One, two. Oh, I can only do two with you.
Let's go.
All right, we'll do that. That killed a lot of the cover. That's kind of unfortunate, but not the worst. Let's take out one of them. Oh, critical. That took out one. All right, fuck it. Let's do that. No, we'll just pass. Well, that was cool. Down there. All right, fine. Please hit. And a critical. Fucking man. Out more cover. Right, let's pass turn. Wow, that's some shit. Yeah. There you go, let's head back down. They're probably going to be in range at that point. They're not. She's. Man, this is like... He got a good chunk of his health. Let me see something here. They're gonna be in range. Fuck, man. All right, let me at least get, you know. I don't want to put Rabbid Luigi in any danger. Alright, we're gonna just pass. Oh, I just burned them all. Awesome. All right. I need to heal then. Which I don't have a heal right now. So I need to get him out of there. Wow, you pushed him all the way back. Holy shit. All right. So what we're going to do is we're going to come down here and hit both of them. And then jump. Back up. That clears him. Alright, before I do that, we're gonna hit you, come up. And then healed up a little bit. Hopefully that pushes. Alright, cool. That keeps them away for another couple turns that we can take care of them. Oh, push them both.
Yeah.
Oh, perfect. He's stuck now. Double hero sight. I think we're good. I don't think they're gonna. He's gonna be able to make it up there. That helped. Okay. Let's just overkill it. That was super overkill. Alright, so we have that one, and then there's another one over there. Just gonna pass turn. We can't do anything effective that turn. Ouch. You bastard. I'm gonna super barrier. And then we're gonna try and hit you. Perfect! Perfect! Alright, now the only problem being now is that. If this doesn't hit. Oh, perfect. Wow, Mario coming in clutch on the last play. That's impressive. Oh, I'm gonna have to watch the end of Jacob's stream now. He's probably super excited. It's Wario and Waluigi. Honey. Well, really? Perfect. Is it worth the jump? Probably not. No, it is not worth the jump. I didn't have to jump, but, you know, fuck it. Instead of canceling, whatever. That was worth a try. Alright, we're just gonna pass turn. 1,000?! Holy shit. Ow! Oh, he got frozen. Holy shit. Even better. Also better. Alright, you bastards need to stop that. Actually, we'll jump off Mario so we can get a team cleanse. That was hot. Okay. And then we will smack into you. Jump off you. Jump on you. And all that vampire is helping. So I don't even have to use the heal this turn. Since you pricks are hiding over there. Alright, then we'll kill you. It's a fucking overkill. I love it. We'll shield just in case with her. I don't think we need to with Luigi. Yep, that is why. If I jump off of you, trying to think if I want to do you know what, fuck it, let's do it. Before I do that, though, I'm gonna do this. Yeah. Actually, that's not going to help me any. Luigi can't make it up the pipe yet. All right. Well, then I'll move him over here. Actually, yeah, why not? Let's see what that does. Oh no! It put him out of range. Well, in that case, then I'll just shoot you though. Now, let's work on him. You know, I had a feeling he was gonna act like that. Shit. Do you have a shield? I will do the heal. Okay. She's gonna get attacked. Well, then I'm glad I hit her. I healed her. Okay. Well. We'll run up here so we can heal Mario. And then we'll run into you. We'll clear you. Clear Luigi. And then we'll do this. It sounds like he's saying bless you. We'll attack you and come up so you can get the fuck away from him. Alright. Wario is dead. I'm just gonna pass. Won't have enough. Bless you. Bless you. And I think I won. It's Waluigi. As a big giant wabbit. Alright, it doesn't matter who takes the final shot. Let's have Rabbid Luigi do the Rabbid Waluigi shot. That's the crux of this game, is that there's some rabbits that are dressed up like the Mario characters. What are you watching? I don't know where all those red coins are. Theme with no name. Waluigi. You know, it was sending me this way. I had a funny feeling they were... This is weird. This is like the first time this has done this. It's a race to get them all. Wow. Okay. Give me 1 second. I am checking something. All right, let's get going. Chapter 8. Sorry, I'm just doing something here. Hold on 1 second. So, I need to come up here. Come up here. Potty mouth. Shit. Well, fine then. I'll do it the hard way. Shit. Ah, there we go. Oh, fuck. Oh, I can't do it that way. Oh, actually, hold on. Bowser's the final boss of the game, isn't he? I think Lily is watching Hotel Transylvania. Just to get out of the way. Right, we're not going to use that yet. That's hot. Just get them the fuck out of the way. Alright, Mr. Luigi. We'll go here for now. And there's nothing he can really do right now. So we're just gonna pass turn. Fine, put him back at the beginning. I don't care. How are you even... Okay, fine. Okay. Thank you. That's too funny. Alright, we're gonna super barrier on you. And then I think jumping on him would actually be better. So we'll jump. We'll hide. Might as well. I don't think anything stole my sight here. I don't want to jump up here yet. Kind of not worth my time. Alright, we'll go over here so we can go up. We will do that though. Oh, hell yeah. Alright, we'll put a shield on. That will pass. Goddamn shields. Ouch. Right, Peach needs to be jumped on. But unfortunately... doing that's not really gonna be. Can Mario go up that pipe? He can. All right. So if I smack into you. Smack into you. Smack into you. That will take down their shields. Okay. And then Rabbid Luigi. Go up this pipe. Kill him. Actually, before we do that, we're going to do this. We're going to run into you. Actually, we're not going to run into you. We'll take care of you after. All right, we're going to run into you. Come out here. Jump on Peach. Hop on you. And then we'll hide right there. That will clear Peach, that will hurt him, and I'll get a nice little... And then, Bois Luigi. Perfect, alright. So if we do that... Let's weaken everyone we can. Might as well. Push you out. Might as well. And then we'll do hero sight, because I know someone's going to move and I'm going to be able to attack them. Like you! Getting a free shot on that guy, of all guys, probably the best. That hurt that he healed him for that, though. I will say that. All right, is that the only pipe over there? That is the only pipe over there. All right, hold on. Before we do that... If we do this, actually, hold on. Actually, we're going to do that first. Perfect. Perfect. So I take out him, and then we have one left up there, and that's you. All right, so we're gonna do that. But first, we're going to use you to come up here. Team jump off of you. Just to be on the safe side. And then either of them could have killed, but Mario is the last one available. Alright. That was pretty good. Alright, we still have one more battle. All right, now I feel like this is gonna be a fun puzzle. What the fuck did that do? Fucking nothing. That's got blue, that's got yellow. I need to get red. That's blue. And if I take this one off, so what we're going to do first is we're going to go try and get that mushroom first. So I'm going to take this one off the blue and put it on red. Oh shit, what is that, yellow? Actually... power orbs. 20 power orbs. Okay, so now we need red, green, and yellow available. Okay, so let's put green back on. This over here. That will open up this. The theme with no name. Alright, how the fuck do you get over there? Huh. You don't. Alright, battle. Is that high ground I see? Taking out that guy would be a really good thing. Taking out him was also a really good thing. Alright, we're gonna super barrier. Since we're kinda in a precarious position, but. Oh, I'm not that far. Okay. Shit. Alright, well then we'll move here. Would you have enough? You would. Actually, hold on. Would you have enough? You would not have enough. You would have enough to do this, though. Okay. Holy shit! Right, put a shield on. Ouch. That's fine. It doesn't hurt me too much. Alright. So if I came down here and hit you and came up here. Alright, before we waste. None of you can reach over there. Fine. You move over there, you can't move over there. All right, if I move over here. Whoopsie. Do it. Now if we move over here. Kind of, well, actually, hold on. pass the turn. Exactly what I wanted to happen. Perfect. Game over. That was a really good battle. Uh-oh. What is this shit? That doesn't give me any high ground. What about over here? Gives me no high ground as well. Maybe I should just get up on the high ground as it is. Just to have that available. I can move you over and do some damage, though. Hide him in the back for now.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
I don't know if this is gonna help, but ouch. Now the big boys. Ouch. God, there's so many goddamn units. There are just so many units on the battlefield right now. If I come down, I can attack you, but that's not going to really help me anything. If you come down, are you going to be able to do anything? Not really. If we hide right here and take out you. I'm gonna heal Peach. She's not gonna be able to do anything. And we'll just pass the turn. There goes that cover. Well, I'm fucked. Still can't do anything. Get one close to you, but that's not really helping. Alright, let's boof you up. If you go out here. You go out, you won't be able to reach. Hit both of them. Unfortunately, I think that's what I was afraid of. Put a shield on. All right, Mario. All right, fine. All right, well, super barrier. You assholes need to stop. Okay. Alright, we're doing surprisingly well here. I know that doesn't look surprisingly well, but we are. Alright, now I'll take out two of them. You as well. Pass the turn now. Thanks. All right. Ooh, we can get high ground again. All right, we'll do that. Yes, we will take full advantage of you dying. Right. Okay, now you can do two. So you can do one, two. Hot damage to both of you. Kill both of them? No. Fuck. Alright, it's not gonna matter, but whatever. Alright, Hero Sight. That way, if someone moves, they're gonna die. Ouch. Thank you. Bye bye. Right, this wasn't too bad. That was a really good match. It wasn't the best, it wasn't the worst, but you know. Bye bye. Okay. Wow, it wanted you to do that in three turns? You are nuts. Lava Queen blows her stack. God, three fucking battles in a row on the same map, no less. All right. So Peach. You know, let's take out this asshole. I don't want to deal with him. Actually, if we go up here... That's a sacrifice we have to make. Right, we're gonna heal. We'll do a super barrier, because I'm just sitting up here as a sitting fucking duck. Alright, if we go up here, do I have access to anybody? Not really. We'll set Hero Sight, though. And that's exactly what I wanted to see happen. That is entirely fine because...
Our microwave is powerful.
Why?
I put this in the microwave
for
15 seconds.
Yeah, I got a pretty good one. I don't use the microwave to do pizza, though.
Look at how fresh it looks.
I don't like microwave pizza, though.
Burn out my hand.
Well, I'd say use that plate, but I already used it. He's gonna hit me.
Guest appearance. Yes. Guest appearance. Yo, what's up, guys?
Yeah, we gotta.
It's like wet. Ew. My hair does not look good right now. And also, yes, I'm wearing a Christmas onesie.
Whatever.
In October. I've been wearing it all year.
Knock. Clear. Do that. I don't mind taking the push damage.
I think I started playing this game and then I got bored of it.
This is almost the end of the game.
Because this is a downgraded. It's like a game mode. Switch menu.
Because
I think I used your card.
It's funny because you can't play this. You have to have the card.
Yeah, I gave you a card to borrow, I think.
Oh.
When we were driving.
Oh, possibly, yeah.
And I started playing it.
Ow! Son of a bitch. Ouch. Ouch! Alright. She's honeyed. Bounce on you. What's that? A bot.
Fun. Stupid. He tried taking my Ben and Jerry's. And it's about this lady who had an encounter with like a serial killer, but then like she got away, but she got hit by a car and she got head trauma, and then when she woke up her husband was in the room, but like the plot is basically it's not actually her husband. But like she doesn't remember. So it's like this guy pretends to be her husband and like actually killed her actual husband.
Interesting. Oh, it is a little spot.
These little douchebags earlier were fighting on the cat tree. Snoopy almost knocked over Dopey.
Almost knocked over what?
Dopey. Snoopy almost knocked over Dopey. So I had to break it up.
Oh, shit.
You probably heard me. I was like, jerk face. Because, like, I was watching the whole thing, making my cheese balls. Anyways, have fun.
Thanks. No, not at the moment. God, I want to go up and attack, but like... I'll take the risk, fuck it. Alright, let's see if she... That's what I was afraid of. Well, hi, Duck. How are you doing? Just got back from a Halloween party. Did you have fun? I was pushed to the side there because Lily had come in. Wow, you both just came in at the same time. Holy cow. The Toad Rabbit Stool XCOM thingy is going great. Playing a war of attrition with this person right here. If I go down here. I thought I was going to be done with this game too, but I didn't finish last night. Or, no, sorry, not last night. Thursday night. But I am super close. This is Chapter 8 of World 4, which is the final world of the game. So, I'm getting close. You fucked up. You also fucked up. Also, hi, Skycast. How you doing as well? God, fucking Mario gets a kiss in this game as well? Jesus Christ. There were four fucking battles in that chapter. Holy cow. Also, you missed the wonderful cheese balls joke I made at the beginning of the stream. Because I'm 12, and I'm stupid. Why are you lonely? Yeah. Do you normally live alone? I will say, I normally am lonely, and I'm fine with it. I live alone. Da-da-da-da-da. Holy cow, that's a big switch. Oh, the other half is right there. All right. So I will say, Duck, I am still playing NES games. I played one last night. I am putting on my own music, though. I am not putting on the music of the game because it can get repetitive. My family isn't who I talk to. My dad prefers me being quiet. Aww. Of course it's Bowser's castle. I didn't. I was actually getting bored of the music. Because the first game only has three songs and it got old. So I just put on music. Well, I'm sorry. Yeah. No, I like I said, I turned off the music because I was getting bored of it. I kept it on for a little bit just to show what it was, but then I turned it off immediately. Oh, I actually don't know if I put another. Oh, I didn't. I'm gonna have to put two songs in there tonight, probably. He could have licked the thing himself, but something happened to him. No, please, I'm sorry, but I know it's all my fault. Uh-oh. Well, Skycast, if you wanna talk about anything going on, feel free. I'm not going to force anything out of you, but I hope everything works out for you. I've had plenty of family drama in my life. It's never fun, but it does work out. Oh my god, it's Mega Dragon Bowser. Yeah, we're going to put extra health on this boss. All right, this is probably the final boss. Oh, you're playing Breath of the Wild. I know exactly what you're playing. Do I want to attempt... No, let's get rid of these guys first. Alright, we're going to definitely put a shield up. Yes, once I think shield surfing is essential for a couple of things in that game. And once you learn it, it is great. Also, I'm just going to point out that I would much rather listen to this. I will take care of one, at least. I mean, that's another one. Also, why am I not getting the words? There we go. Got two free hits. Ouch. Alright, so that means that Bowser's gonna drop and he's gonna hurt me, so I need to get the fuck out of here. Yep, I am always down to talk. Feel free. I'm an ear. Oh, you had you motherfucker. Funny enough, I'm actually going to be playing this in December. Okay, I'll take care of that. Alright, still be 100%. All right. Steffi Wolf! All right. Mario is going to... It's going to hurt. Oh, well, just pull everyone. That works, too. Ouch. Fucking hit everyone. That's cool. I will say the only bad thing is that Peach is on the other side of the map as she is. Because I do need to heal. I can't get anyone else okay. Alright, so at least with you, I can take him out. and move out of the way. Take some attacking. I forgot to put Empower on. Shit. Alright. Bounce. Bounce. Push. Whatever the fuck it is. I don't care. Just do something. Cool. All right, so I know this is gonna I know he has that move on, but I just want to get out of here. He's gonna pull me in anyway, but it's gonna burn. He's gonna hit burn on me. Fuck, man. No, you weren't supposed to get closer to him. God damn it. All right. Fuck, man. Like, oh Jesus Christ. Can you move for... I do. I have not seen the new one. The last official, like, seasons I saw was Matt Smith's. I have not seen the 12th or the 13th, so I don't... I would prefer no spoilers. However, I do know what happened in Day of the Doctor, so... Or whatever the new one was. All that's left is Bowser. I'm not going to put a shield on her because she's not anywhere near. Yeah, me too. Tenth Doctor is my favorite. Tennant was my favorite Doctor of all time. That's all I'm going to say. How far? I don't think I can get Mario close enough to heal. Well, actually, I could. All right, so if I move you over here, and you over here, and you over here. I mean, I already have Disney Plus, so I'm not super upset about it. All right. Now I can empower everyone. Actually, I'm just going to put the music back on. Alright, that should be phase one. Yep. Knew it. Yeah, I like 9th through 11th as well. Yep, I knew more fucking assholes were gonna appear. Okay. Oh, and they're big boys. Even better. Alright, kill one. Before we do that, we're gonna jump into you. Jump on you. Jump on you. And you're just hiding over here, so I'm just gonna attack you. Alright, and then you get three. I think I can kill three out of the four. Actually, no. Oh, actually, I can. Well, no, I can't. I can get close, though. Oh! Hot. Did I kill it? So close. Wait. I thought I had Mario. Apparently I didn't have a Mario turn. I just need Mario to survive. And I can heal everyone. Now I can heal Mario. Oh, actually, hold on. Alright. He's good. So we're gonna heal. That gets us a good amount of stuff. Alright. So we'll take you out. And then we'll do that. That and that. Now we don't have to worry about attacking with you guys. But one of you is not going to be able to attack. Who has a better weapon? $165, $140. All right, I think hers is the better option there then. Yeah. All right, so we're gonna jump off a peach and land here. And I'll clear her. Someone else is playing this on my friends list. That is weird. Super barrier just in case. And then we'll fire. I mean, I'm excited to watch some of the 13th because it was the first female one, so Just to make sure that they didn't fuck it up, which I don't think they did. I just need to work on attacking. What? What? Why can't I attack? That's bullshit. I feel like I've seen that before. Yeah, I feel like I've seen someone in a TARDIS dress before. Critical? Fuck. Gotta do one more turn. And then one more phase. I did not see many costumes either. Before I do that, I'm gonna move over here. This is gonna seem silly, but he's gonna move and he's just gonna die immediately. Oh, goody. All right, so we're gonna move you here. Move you here. I don't know if that's what I need to be doing or not. Ow. He broke that. Oh, son of a bitch. We still can't run into him. All right. Good to know. I feel like the right play is to attack Bowser while we can. So we're gonna do that. but we'll take advantage of being able to move with these guys. Alright, we'll put a shield on Peach just in case. There's no one I can weaken. Oh, excellent. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, he actually hit Bowser too. Where's Bowser at? Wait, Bowser's only at 564? Alright, I'm gonna take the risk. Actually, hold on. Alright, let me get, let me get Peach out of there first, though. I'm going to do something really crazy, but fuck it. YOLO. Oh, fuck yeah, then. Oh, that's game. Unless there's a fourth phase. Fire! Is it? I was gonna say, if there was a fifth world, I was gonna be like, what do you want from me, game? Guess I owe you guys. I guess I owe you guys a debt of gratitude or something. I just hope this has taught you a lesson. Taught us all a lesson, really. We ought not to meddle with powerful forces beyond our understanding. Look, I can't promise that I'll be good forever, but I'll try. You did kind of free my dad from a big scary dragon thing. Guess I'll have to take my lumps when he wakes up. Unless you want to take the fall for me. I mean, he already hates Mario, so... A tempting offer. Alas, we must return to Princess Peach's castle to let everyone know that the threat to the Mushroom Kingdom has passed. Oh yeah, well, until next time. It wanted me to do that in 7 turns. I got 40 power orbs and 20 Bowser's something. 36 new weapons. Alright, I was putting this down as beat, but is this officially beat? Yeah, okay, it is. hell? And that's that game. I'm moving my mouse around on the other screen and Snoopy's watching it the entire time. It's kind of cute. All right, so that is... I'm not even... Let's say this. I wasn't comfortable going to Halloween parties as a guy. I'm less right now as a girl because I don't feel comfortable. Also, cat. You want to get down? Get away. Oh, for the teachers? Oh, I didn't put that down yet. The Legend of Zelda Adventure of Link. I think that's the official title for it. Started that last night. You made it? I'm going to do this so those two can be next to each other. All right, we can delete that. Stream one was like, what, 3 hours? Oh, your costume. Oh, I read that wrong. Your costume is mint chocolate chip ice cream. Got it. Oh. I have to call the pharmacy tomorrow. That's cute. It's very rare that I've run out of medicine. Try not to. All right, I'm letting the credits roll, and then I'm just debating if I'm going to play if I'm going to do some of the challenges and find some of the stuff in this game, or if I'm just going to go playing Zelda. I'm also on the fence of whether or not I want to play Resident Evil on Monday. Because I don't know if I want to be spooked or not. I guess I also need some of that too. If ever a single appliance in all the history caused much trouble for more people, I'd like to hear about it. Wait a moment. History? I could use this time machine to help our past selves rescue Spawny and save the Mushroom Kingdom more easily. Don't do it. What if I did that already? What if your biggest fan was me the whole time? Nonsense. What kind of insecure egomaniac would lavish that much praise on themselves? Though maybe I should forward these messages to my past self, just in case. Dearest Beepo, whose bravery, intelligent, and compassion, etc. copy the rest. Let me say, who should I put as a sender name just to fuse myself later? I mean earlier. FB, future Beepo. It was Beepo sending the messages. Oh, too late. What could possibly go wrong? Well, I'm glad that thread was untangled. Secret chapters, challenges, co-op mode. Alright, so it is 92% cleared because there are secret chapters. I have 75% of the chests and... yeah, I'm not doing challenges. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to call here. And the reason being is I'm going to go watch a movie with my kid. Still want to watch a movie? Just not a horror movie? Want to what? Yeah, I just finished the game. One of those rabbits just farted. How about that? Alright. Good evening to you as well. I'm going to go raid... who else but Jacob? You tried? I'm taking it, it didn't go well? You fell asleep. Is that just because you fall asleep during movies, or it was that boring? Well, that would do it. All right. Go say hi to Jacob. He's currently streaming Alien Isolation. And then I'm going to go watch a movie with my kiddo. So, everyone have a wonderful night. We're not there yet! Everyone have a wonderful night. I will see you tomorrow. We'll play some more Zelda. And good night, good night.